Hey, sleepyhead, I made some coffee. You'll have to go to the conference without me. There's something going on. I'm going back to my old room at the living quarters. It's about your friends.
Who's there? Are you human?
Me? I'm Maria.
You're Maria? Well, this is interesting. I'm Nathan. Listen, yeah? I'll open that door for you, and then we'll help each other escape this facility. Simple as that. When we get out, we'll find ourselves a boat and sail the hell out of here. You seem a bit confused. Are you okay?
Everything's a blur. What is this place?
You don't remember anything. That explains it.
I remember some things, vaguely.
Okay, that's good. You remember what I just told you?
Well, yeah.
Good. Get going now. I'll contact you later.
Anyone reading this? What the hell are you court boys doing up there? Security, can you read me? There's something here. There's something here in the mines with me. It came from the tank. It climbed out.
Why would you steal the WLS, then?
In case I need some leverage. They don't want it in the hands of the other firms.
It's coming. Where can I hide?
Security office. What? No. Listen. Keep a move on. Try not to get killed. I've left a gift for you ahead.
Okay. They can't hear us.
Thanks.
You're lucky I'm the one doing the interrogation. The others can be a bit overzealous.
You need to get me out of here. They're going to kill me.
Mira, I can't get you out of here. They're monitoring everything outside this room.
What about Dr. Wood's guard robot, the cleaner? Is it finished?
Not yet. I think it's functional, but it needs a lot more programming.
If you let me out, I make my way to the cleaner. I may be able to modify it a little bit to aid my escape.
No, no, no. I'm already more involved in this than I want to be.
Please, Maria.
Good morning, Dr. Wood.
Thank you.
Looks like she did something to the cleaner. We're not sure what. We just managed to bust into the lab. The girl's trapped in a storage room. She doesn't have a way out.
Wait, what's that?
It just lit up. Strange, it's not activated, is it?
Gift? Life vests and coffee. That's her. She almost made it.
Hey, you made it! Did you bring the stuff?
Yeah, I did. Do we have everything?
I think so. We're good to go then. Want to say goodbyes to the island?
No, let's just go now.
Ah, okay.
So, who are you exactly, Nate?
Me? Just a cook.
Just how on earth did you end up here, then?
It's a bit of a long story.
We have time. 2 days to the coast.